Hi, Bella.
Hi.
How old are you?
Three.
Can you say hi to everyone?
Hi.
Okay, you want to read a book?
Yeah.
All right, what book are we going to read?
Peep the Cat, Pee at the Beach.
Okay.
It is a hot day. Peep the Cat goes to the beach with his mom and his brother Bob. Let's go in the water. Hold on, wait.
What?
Why does Pete still have a dad?
Doesn't Pete have a dad?
Yeah.
I don't know. Maybe his dad just is busy or working or something.
Oh.
Maybe I'm sure he does have a dad. He's just not in this book. Okay.
But look, he's not in the car.
No, it's just his brother.
Oh.
Okay, you want to finish reading it?
Yeah.
Okay.
It is a hot day. Pete the Cat goes to the beach with his mom and his brother Bob. Let's go in the water, Bob says. Maybe later, says Pete. Bob likes to surf. He rides the big wave. It looks like fun. I'm hot, says Pete. Go in the water, says Mom. Maybe later, says Pete. Oh, that's not. Pete makes a sandcastle. His mom helps him dig. Here comes a big wave, and there goes Pete. Oh no! Where did his sandcastle go? Bob rides a big wave. Wow, says Pete. That looks like fun. Pete and his mom take a walk. They find seashells. They see a crab. Pete's feet gets wet. His feet feels cool. The rest of him is hot. It's time for lunch. Pete eats a sandwich. He drinks lemonade. The sun is very hot, and Pete is very, very hot. Bob is wet and cool.
I know
what. Let's play ball, says Pete. No thanks, says Bob. I want to surf. Pete throws the ball. He catches it. Let's get our feet wet, says Mom. Well, okay, says Pete. The water is cool. It feels good. Pete goes in deeper. Bob waves to Pete. I want to show you how to surf, he yells. He does not say, maybe later. He says, let's do it. Pete does not say, maybe later. He says, let's do it.
Good job, baby.
Lay on the board, says Bob. He lays on the board. Paddle, says Bob. Pete paddles out. He waits for a big wave. A big wave is coming. Stand up, says Bob. Pete stands up. Pete falls down. It was scary, but it did not hurt. Try again later, says Bob. Pete wants to try again now. Pete lays down again. He paddles out and waves. Here comes a wave. Pete stands up. This time, he rides the wave. Good job, says Bob. Pete wants to surf all day. Bob does too. So they take turns. Pete and Bob walk and roll with the waves. What a great day. It's okay to be afraid, but it is more fun to surf.
Good job. Good reading. You like that book?
Yeah.
Do you want to surf?
But it will be scary to fall down. Yeah. And it will not hurt.
But it will not hurt, right? Is that what that's what he said in the book? It's more fun to be brave. Are you brave? Yeah, you're brave.
I want to go to school.
You want to go to school? I know you do, honey. We got to find a good school for you. Thanks for reading for me.
Thank you.
Bye.